Hello students, good morning. Welcome to the another online video of RSE Education Hub Bangsur. Let's continue class 11th biology chapter number 9 enzymes. Today let's discuss the mode of enzyme action. It means how the mechanism takes place, how the enzyme act as biocatalyst, how they combine with the substrate and how product formation takes place here. So let's start mechanism of enzyme action. It is mainly depend on the two substrate. It means availability of the enzyme and availability of the substrate molecules. Out both of them, if anyone is not present, the reaction cannot be proceed. Okay, so availability of enzyme as well as availability of the substrate molecule is very essential to increase or to check or to see the mechanism of the enzymes. Here are the mechanism of the enzymes can be takes place through the two steps. The one step is formation of the enzyme substrate complex and another step is lowering the activation energy. Okay, so the first one is formation of the enzyme substrate complex. This is takes place by a common method, which let's discuss how the enzyme substrate complex is formed. This enzyme substrate complex is unstable compound. How it is formed? It is suggest you that enzyme get combined with the substrate molecule and form enzyme substrate complex. So it is shown here, enzyme get combined with the substrate, it form ECS, enzyme substrate complex, which is unstable. So later on it dissociates. Okay, it dissociates its bonding and it release product and enzyme again became free to bind with the another substrate. So here is a diagrammatic representation of the enzyme substrate complex, which is given here. It is the enzyme, and as you can see, this is the active site of the enzyme. Enzyme having lot of active sites which are very close to the each other. Okay, and these active sites get combined with the substrate molecule. Those substrate molecule forming a bond between them. Okay, and that bonding forming the ECS, enzyme substrate complex. But this ECS is unstable, so it cannot be survive for long period of time. So what happens? It dissociates. When its bonding dissociate from the enzyme, then it release the enzyme, free enzyme and product. Okay, so in this way the enzyme get released to combine with the another substrate and product is also formed. Now this activity or this mechanism we can explain through the two theories. The one is lock and key theory, which is given by the Emil Fischer. The one is lock and key theory. Okay, lock and key theory, which is given by the Emil Fischer. In starting or in history we discuss about it. Okay, whereas the another is induced fit model theory. Okay, another is induced fit model theory. Okay, which is given by the Fritz. Okay, so we discuss it in another video. Like, comment and share the video and subscribe also. Beta, have a good day.